Let us bow our heads and feel the presence of our Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we praise and glorify you. We thank you for the gift of life and for all the blessings you bestowed upon us. Thank you for keeping us safe. Loving Father, we thank you for this day that we are all gathered for an important event, our virtual recognition. Thank you for the strength of body and mind to witness this recognition in the midst of pandemic. We thank you for the blessings of learning, knowledge, and gift of academic excellence. Lord, we know that everything comes from you. All the awards that we will receive becomes possible through your grace and guidance. Father God, send us your Holy Spirit for the success of this event, and may each and everyone enjoy the celebration. Please continue to bless our school, teachers, classmates, and families. May we continue to pursue excellence with a humble heart and inspire one another for your greater honor and glory. Grant us with your wisdom, knowledge, and humility as we do our best for you. All these we pray in Jesus' name, amen. Saint Matthew, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Congratulations to all the awardees for school year 21-2022. Hats off to all of you for doing a good job, in fact, a great job, as you were able to withstand all the hurdles that you encountered in the past school year. I know it was not an easy task for everyone, but you have remained resilient, and that alone is an achievement for all of you. Take pride in your achievements and continue to pursue academic excellence through your Matian education. Again, congratulations, and we look forward to seeing you in campus for this new school year 2022-2023.
our president, Miss Grace Lamos, to our executive vice president, Miss Janessa Elise Ramos, to our grade school principal, Miss Margarita Zuniga, our heads and administrators, teachers, parents, and my fellow students. A pleasant day to all of you. We have once again conquered another challenging school year. We have once again proven that no circumstance, not even the pandemic, can hinder our school's mission to provide quality education. To our school administration, who have served as the backbone of this school year, thank you very much. You have made our online classes possible and productive. To our beloved teachers, who have served as the frontliners of education, thank you very much. We have seen you risk your safety just to conduct classes with us. To our parents who believed in us, thank you very much. You have patiently guided us and provided everything we need in school. To my fellow students, congratulations. I know that all of us have given our very best, but this is not the time to slow down. We must dream bigger and work harder. As we all look forward to school year 2022-2023, let us all be excited and inspired. New learning awaits for us all. The journey will be tough, but it will be all worth it. Thank you, and God bless to all of us.
A pleasant day to all our Mathian students and parents. Today marks the culmination of all your hard work in school during the last year of online distance learning due to COVID-19. Your Mathian family knows how difficult it was not to see your friends and classmates in school to celebrate together. This, however, does not lessen your successes. In fact, your achievements show how remarkably resilient each of you has been throughout this experience. We are proud and we congratulate every single one of you that you remained focused and headstrong to fulfill your academic goals. We are very excited to be with you this coming school year for your face-to-face classes as we celebrate our 40th foundation year. Once again, congratulations and well done.
Pray and feel the presence of our Lord. In the name of the Father, of the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father God, in Jesus' name, we praise and glorify you. Lord, we thank you for this day as we receive our recognitions and for this opportunity to be blessed by you. We knew, Lord, that this is not about ranking oneself among best, but this is about the humble heart of a person who is able to see how blessed he is. As this school year ends, we want to give back all the honors to you, O Lord, for sustaining us all throughout the year, despite the odds and difficulties we face during this pandemic. Lord, we acknowledge that everything comes from you, and all the praises and the awards that we receive today, we are giving it back to you. It is because of your grace and your guidance that we have come this far. Continue to bless each and every one of us as we continue our journey as a student in the next school year. Equip us with wisdom and humility as we do our best for you. Thank you, Lord, for the lives of our teachers. Grant them with wisdom and strength. Bless them, Lord, and continue using them to impart knowledge to all the students. Continue to bless our school and use it for your glory and honor. All these we ask and we pray in the holy, mighty name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.